Hello and welcome to a Battlefield 3 commentary gameplay with your boy, it's Gyro the Console Scrub. That's right, my PP19 does work because I play with my PP a lot. Not really, I only have like 300 kills on the PP19, so still working on that mastery. Playing some TDM on Karg Island for the Xbox 360. Oh my gosh, I got a speech impediment or something. So sorry that I haven't been around, guys, uploading videos. I really do apologize for that. Work has been busy, but work is going to be getting better with less hours. So that means more time to play and more time to put out awesome content for everybody on my channel to enjoy. So we're going to be talking about a few different things, like Battlefield 4 screens are pretty. DICE will be showing Battlefield 4 multiplayer and discuss the Star Wars games June 10th. And then also Battlefield 4 has been officially announced for Xbox One and PlayStation 4. And the release date for the Battlefield 4 itself. Oh my gosh, I just cannot talk today. What the hell is wrong with me? So anyways, very first link in the description that you guys will want to check out is 3 new Battlefield 4 screenshots. And what can I say is they look fucking beautiful. I mean just beautiful. And if you don't think they look beautiful, then you need to go have your eyes checked, because those are some beautiful game screenshots, and it don't matter if that's cinematics or real gameplay, I still think it looks awesome. Like I said, the second thing will be DICE will be showing Battlefield 4 multiplayer and discussing the Star Wars games June 10th, so for all of you people that are waiting for some multiplayer footage of BF4 to see what it's going to look like, to see if it's BF3 2.5, or if it's something brand new, then it's going to be June 10th. And then finally, Battlefield 4 has been announced for Xbox One and PlayStation 4. October 29th is the release date for current-gen consoles and PC. So that means Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, and PC will be getting Battlefield 4 October 29th. They have yet to put a release date for the Xbox One and PlayStation 4 editions of the game. And then also they showed us some awesome official artwork for the Battlefield 4 China Rising DLC, which is going to be the very first DLC out in Battlefield 4. So if you pre-order Battlefield 4 from like Origin or GameStop or something like that, you will get the DLC free. But of course, you know that they're going to be bringing back the premium to Battlefield 4. So why go out and buy DLCs separately whenever you can get premium, which is just so much better. All right, commentary is coming to an end. So if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to slap that like button. I hope I was a little bit more upbeat on this commentary and hope you guys enjoyed it. Later.